brother. Come on. Did you make this? Give it up for Miss Crystal. Happy birthday. Are we all studying together or what?
1, 2, 3.
Happy birthday to
us. St. Jason the other day.
Happy birthday to you.
And Jason the other day, and David the other day. I love you guys so much. Thank you so much for sharing this day and night with us. You guys are too kind. Oh man, can I get something like that after this show?
That's Crystal's homemade cake and frosting. So super European buttercream.
I figured it out by the end of it.
You know what I want to do next birthday? This. Yeah.
Thank you.
about it. Thanks for letting me come in VIP, baby. so much.
When is the Funk Factory still on? I heard the Funk Factory is going to play tonight. When do they go on? I haven't heard them yet. I thought they were going to bring the funk.
Sounded good, man. That was good, yeah.
I'm proud of that one. Yeah. It's the problem.
I don't want
you to be. Hi, Ryan. Everybody, look at my brother. Isn't he cute? Give him a big round of applause. We love you, Ryan. Around here in the Funk Factory, we'd like to show our appreciation for everybody. How you doing? How you doing? Whoa, look at that cheese! That looks like...
Oh, look at that!
That's the Goofy movie cheese! Yeah! Hiya. Shout out to my brother back there, Slangy Pizzas. know your home. You gotta hide your gun. Me and Al, and you probably were there and helped us.
That's a song.
Yeah, we were talking about the Texas. Oh, that's Sarah. Like, ask me those questions later. I'm just kidding. Really. I forgot. Did I? Everybody give it up for my boss over there, my best friend. She knows my lyrics better than I do.
Let's bring it down.
guys. Thank you so much. Or Jason would say.
Tight butthole. That's loose butthole.
Alice.
Show us your butthole.
No, don't talk to Alice that way. She's a lady.
Can we shut the lights down? Oh,
oh
yeah, now we can applaud everybody. Yay! Wake up! Time to go to bed soon. That's
what we
do.
What we got?
Whichever way you're looking down, that little rabbit hole. Don't stress. The sun in the moon is still there. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. We love you guys.
Where's Curry Donald Blum?
DeLong.
It's DeLong tonight.
It's Curry DeLong. Curry D. Long Dong. Curry Long Dong Johnson over here.
I like that fortune.
This one's for Tom Zuber.
This next song is called Ways of Change. Thank you. love, our love to take its form. Seriously, like, look at it. I love you guys. This goes up to my mom and dad. Actually, it doesn't, but yeah. I love him. things are looking. May he rest in power. Kristen, we need you. Your husband needs you. We're inviting the special lady up to the stage. Hello? Hello? Hello?
Hi.
Happy birthday to you.
Yeah!
Right? Say happy birthday to you.
Oh,
songwriters of all time, David Crosby. The Cross.
Giving us a lot of
the Dead podcast. Rest in peace, Cross. I'm forever in the bank as we can always try to come. Hey, for real, you guys, thank you so much for having us out tonight. We love you. We'll be here every last Friday. I'm going to let the boys make some noise and take it away. I love you guys.
Yeah. I don't think I came up with a title for it.
Don't steal my jacket.
The maker is here.
It. She did it.
Hello, I'm
well,
Megan.
Steph should be.
I painted it.
Steph,
they already know.
I stole it from Steph, so.
They already know each other.
Yeah, she bought it from me.
Nice, she's that's awesome. I love it. That's so cool.
Yeah. She like brought up like, oh hey, like I, you know, her Playboy jacket. I was like, dude, it's here. She was like, what?
Yeah.
It's here?
Right.
I'm like, yeah, it's right there.
I'm gonna cry.
Yeah. And she was like, I haven't seen Steph since she bought it.
Like 2 years.
Really?
Yeah.
That's wild. That's cool.
This is one of my favorites.
I love that thing. She rocks
it. You and I just had a conversation about it. I was like, dude, I thought these were way stiffer than they are. And he's like, they're like a nice jacket.
I thrifted the jacket like this.
Yeah.
And painted the back.
Yeah. Fuck yeah.
This wasn't any patchwork. I thought it literally came like this. It's dope as the tag was on it. The styles were this.
So cool.
This is yeah. Fun. I've never
done full circle.
All I do is thrift and do vintage shit.
Sure.
I've never found another dude.
Yeah. And every time she was, I was like,